Afternoon, Luke.
Good afternoon, Jo.
How was your day?
Been bloody good today, actually.
Okay, I noticed you're drinking red wine there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, what would you spend on a bottle of red wine, would you say, for everyday drinking?
What do I spend?
Yeah.
I would say my price limit would be about 6 quid.
Okay.
Maybe 7 at a push.
And yeah. Which grapes do you like, or do you not register what grapes they are on the label?
I don't think I'm that au fait with the type of grape.
Okay.
I know the sort of the bracket of the wine I tend to go for would be
full
body, like a Cabernet Sauvignon,
yep,
a Shiraz, sometimes a Merlot, but Merlots I find a bit too gloopy.
Okay.
Rioja.
Yep. Yeah. Emma liked Rioja too.
Mm.
6 quid. It's not much, is it, for a bottle of wine? How much is a chicken?
A chicken for my eating, but I don't know. What do they cost then? But I don't know. 5 quid?
All right.
For chicken?
Luke, I notice you have a fag in your hand. How much is a packet of fags?
£7.50.
Okay, so why would you spend less on a bottle of wine than a packet of fags?
I would say I tend to have a bottle at least an evening, sometimes at the weekend, let's say.
And how many fags would you smoke in a day?
I would smoke about, during the week, I don't know, between 5 and 10. At the weekend, probably between, 15, let's say.
All right, it's not meant to be a confrontational conversation.
It's not.
No. Now, when you go out with clients, because you work in the city, what would you spend on a bottle of wine on corporate expense account?
If I'm not paying, personally, anywhere up to about 50 or 60 quid.
And what would you choose off the list if you had to choose?
I would go for something like a Malbec.
Malbec?
Yeah, probably.
Good choice.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Even in a traditional restaurant? Well, I mean, what if it was a French restaurant? They might not have...
A nice Beaujolais in a French restaurant.
Good.
Mm-hmm.
Good.
I
this
think.
Is getting better. So why won't you buy Beaujolais in a shop to drink yourself at home?
Because I'm paying for it, and it's a very good point, Jenny. I think I should focus more on quality, not quantity. I think that's probably the argument that you're making here.
Sort of.
Yeah, it is, but yeah, no, you're right. I think I'm probably just a bit greedy and like to have lots of glasses of wine and don't
drink
enough.
Well, lots of water in between the glasses of wine.
No, I could do, and I should do. You're absolutely right. Yeah, to savour the taste. Credit the palate. No, you're absolutely right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, Luke. Well, I didn't mean to sort of, sound like I'm being really mean and on a hobby horse, but
no.
Bear it in mind.
Oh, well, yeah, okay.
Thank you, darling.
Pleasure.
Bye-bye.
Open out.